in our life, in our sins, in our selfishness, in whatever darkness you are right now. God loves you. So let us please stand up. Help us with the grace of the Holy Spirit, the same way you helped St. Paul and all the apostles when they were preaching.